It was in the year 2000, I had come here for the first time with my students in architecture who were interested in looking into historical buildings of Kerala. At that time, the situation was better, where we could identify the main portions of the palace as one entrance gateway, then the main palace, which is known as the Thaikkottaram, and of course the place where we are standing now is the Vasanthamaliga, the spring pavilion of the Maharaja.